how to lighten hair dyes too dark. Making a hair color mistake is almost always unpleasant. If your color mishap is deepest dark shade of black, however, you have made a choice that might seem difficult to reverse, because not everyone can carry off-jet black hair with style. You may feel that you are stuck wearing a hat for next few months, but in reality, black hair color is easier to live than you think. First, dandruff shampoo. Shampoos designed to remove dandruff flakes generally contain an arsenal of strong chemicals. These chemicals can lighten your dyed hair black. Simply use a dandruff shampoo in place of your normal kind to gradually lift the color. You should avoid using any type of color safe or color extended shampoos or conditioner, as they are meant to extend the life of your hair color, not reverse it. Second, dishwashing liquid or baking soda. For a more intense approach to lightening the black dye, wash your hair with a common dishwashing liquid such as Dawn or Joy. The concentrated chemicals contained in these products can lighten your hair color. You can also mix shampoo with baking soda as a method of removing black hair dye. Third, hot oil treatments. The use of hot oil treatments available at your local pharmacy or grocery store can also expedite the fading of your color. An added benefit of hot oil treatment is that it can restore moisture and health to your hair. To use, heat up the product as directed. Apply it to dry strands and leave it on your hair. Cover your hair with a towel or shower cap for 15 minutes. After you have rinsed off the oil, you should notice that your hair is slightly lighter. Fourth, anti-residue shampoo. Wash your hair with an anti-residue shampoo, because these products are designed to remove any persistent styling residue from your hair. You can maximize the effects of using this shampoo by following it with hot oil treatment.
Thanks for watching.